Garcia flicks it in there, back of the net. The energy up 2-0 here in the first 27 minutes. And Garcia hand them both as he celebrates with the staff.
You can see what it means to this squad. The angle was perfect the entire time. I don't mind the two-man wall, but the goalkeeper had shifted way too far to the back post. Rafa Garcia had dual decisions to make. Did he want to get his teammates involved, or did he want to go direct once again?